1, 2. Good morning everybody, this is Bas Hollander, helping people to stay fit, healthy and helping people to achieve their goals. I'm still in Ibiza, we have a day off, meaning that I'm gonna check out the island. So today I'm hanging with Eve and Jordi. This is what Eve looks like right now. But this is what he used to look like. So in all honesty, this is what I used to look like. And Jordi still looks the same. Very cute. Check out some cool beaches in Ibiza. We sort of found the first spot. So Jordi, where are we now?
We are at Cala d'Ort.
Okay.
It's a beautiful beach, a popular beach in Ibiza.
It's over there.
And you have the, you have some beautiful islands before the coast.
These
it's
two?
It's called Es Vedra.
Okay.
It is a beautiful place.
And Eve, what are we gonna do next?
We're gonna check out some spots where we can do some cliff diving.
Yeah, that would be cool. On our way to beach number 2. So guys, how long did we drive?
For like 3 hours.
No. No man, like 40 minutes.
40 minutes, we drove 40 minutes to a different place. We found a cliff. But it's pretty high. It's too high. So as you can see, it's pretty high, but let's guess how high it is. Eve, you have a theory, right?
Yeah. Gravity is about 9 meters per second, the speed. So if we throw down a stone,
yeah,
and we guess about how many seconds it takes before he hits the bottom,
then we can estimate the height, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's throw a stone. Yo. Yeah, but this doesn't make sense, right?
Your theory.
So it's really high.
It's really high.
Really high. Ready?
Yeah, okay, so count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep.
Five seconds?
So five times nine is about 45 meters. Shall we jump?
You ready?
Yeah.
Destination number 3. We might have found a place where we could jump off a cliff. Look, the guys are there. This could be the place, Eve, or what?
I think this is the best one yet.
Whoa.
But still pretty deep.
It is pretty deep. And how do you get back up here?
Yeah, we can swim around this thing, and then we can crawl back up. So we found 3 perfect jumping spots.
Okay.
We got a small one, we got a medium, we got a large one.
Okay.
Actually, we got extra large.
Okay.
We skipped large.
Let's go to the first one, the lowest one.
Okay.
En?
Raakt
hij het? Tuurlijk, jongen!
Hoe diep is het?
Dat is echt meer dan diep genoeg, weet ik zeker. 10 minutes later. Come on, Rumi.
Yeah! Cool.
Ja, het is wel spannend, hoor. Oké.
Okay. Je ziet mijn plons waarschijnlijk nog. Ja. Maar je voelt echt niks pas. Okay. 30 minutes later.
Oké. Okay. Here we go. 1, 2, 1!
Hey, yo. Bas, jouw camera is goed net weg.
Kijk, jongen! Kom, we gaan eruit.
Gaan we omzwemmen op
die kant?
Ja, Bas, andere kant op, hè?
Nee, ik ga die kant op.
You did it. Up to the medium point.
I'm not sure if we have the whole right approach to this whole jumping thing. Okay, this is what we're doing. We're going to a new place and then we're deciding where to jump. And we actually have no clue. That was really cool. This might be the best day in Ibiza so far.
How did you like this?
I really liked it. I think it was the coolest day so far in Ibiza.
Yeah, I think so too.
Yeah.
So cool day at Ibiza. Now going for some dinner and then back to the hotel. And maybe going out tonight.
Yeah.
Back at the hotel, that was a good day, right?
Yeah.
Exhausted.
That was a very nice day.
Very nice.
Bye bye,
bye, bye.
I really love days like this. Days where you're outside and at the end of the day, you feel your skin tighten because of the salt and the sun. On my way to the buffet, last meeting with Jordi because we're gonna teach a workout together tomorrow.
Today, I'm gonna show you what a typical day in Ibiza with Les Mills looks like.